new cat, and oh, he's so cute. He has his little toy right there from Petco. He loved that toy, so he was a total goofball when we got to meet him, and he was like just playing with the toy the entire time. He was like flipping everywhere. So I'll hopefully get a video of that. He's super cute, and he was terrified all the way home, which is sad. But hi, buddy. Oh, this is us letting Oreo come out. His first look at his new home.
Hi, Oreo.
Oh, he's so cute. Hey, you can come out now.
Come on, Oreo.
Okay, there's one right here.
Don't get in his face. Don't get in his face. Okay.
Yeah, he doesn't like people in his face.
Come here, buddy. No, Gavin, don't unzip
hey,
that.
Hey, Gavin, no, don't do that.
Come on, Oreo.
You're okay.
Let's get his
little toy out.
Yeah. Wait, don't do that yet. It's a little scared.
Oh,
he's exploring. Aww, he's so cute. He's like,
oh, he likes my piano.
No, this is his new hiding spot.
Hey, Oreo.
He's like, where did they go? Here. No, Gavin, don't shake it yet. He's trying to explore.
Oh, it's okay, buddy.
don't go on the couch, please.
You must be like, nice.
Where are you going, Oreo? It's okay.
Like, this is the nice one. Mm-hmm. He's looking at his big toys. Oh, we haven't opened those yet.
Okay. Oh, he found his hiding
Oreo.
Oreo.
He's hiding now.
He's sniffing the shoes.
Yeah, he's
like, what is that?
He's in there. Gavin, don't shake it yet. Shake it later. Here, I'll record after he comes out.